A major chord. We're starting off with roots. We're playing your A chord down a fret to your E flat. Playing the same arpeggio, now a tritone higher than your A. Sounds weird, right? Then we'll resolve that first half to your open A string, and we can do the same thing an octave higher. Check this out.